In fifth place, we have Trent Summers from North Bend.